Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenn Gaming Plays Wasteland 3 Cult of the Holy Detonation. I'm your host, Lord Fenn. In this Wasteland 3 achievement / trophy video guide, I'll show you all how to earn candy. That is when you fed the Night Terror candy until it falls asleep. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Do not forget to hit notification bell so be updated and more. Now, this is on the security level, the exact location, so what I'm going to do right now is show you all on how to actually get to the Night Terror, then what type of a candy you should feed it. And it's not the regular candy. Now, obviously, you definitely want a radiation suit unless you want someone to take 10 holy radiation. So first thing you want to do is go ahead and split up the party member with the radiation suit. Now, go this path exactly this way. If you need to find a radiation suit, well, the place to get it is actually at the research level. So we put one in the pressure plate. Now we're gonna go ahead and use our Desert Ranger, who has a nerd stuff person nearby, which, by the way, you do need nerd stuff, and I'm at level 24 25, which is 10 is required. So the laser field is now gone. So for the next step we're gonna be doing is going ahead and free the Night Terror. Yeah, that was a lot of laser fields, so let's keep on going. Now, very important, I would probably advise doing this when you already kill a lot of foes in the DLC or have a lot of body parts from the other DLC or the main game. So let's go ahead and open this up and talk to our friend the Night Terror. When you do watch the reaction of our friend the Night Terror from certain characters, you want to start selecting the following options. Is this one right here. The first one, be friendly to it. And then it says the first one again, you want to be friends. And then, of course, sure. After that, go ahead and use targeting mode. And, of course, select the Night Terror to speak with it. So let me go ahead and set it up. Now, when you feed the Night Terror, this will take a while. And the parts, you definitely want to feed it. After you've picked, do you want some candy? Is random remains. That's it there. You'll have to do this for quite a bit. It took me about, I believe, let's see here, 2 to 3 minutes in order for this trophy / achievement to pop. So I'm going to select that one more time. Then I'm going to skip ahead towards the actual trophy / achievement being popped. So here we go.
Yay, candy! So much good candy!
Upon feeding the Night Terror enough random remains that it will go to sleep, you will earn the trophy / achievement candy. So here's some final advice. Make sure you have enough random remains. If not, go out in the world, do some other things, including kill enough mutated foes in this DLC. Make sure you have Nerd Stuff 10, and definitely have that nice radiation suit so you will not get holy radiation big time. Well, everyone, that's it for my Wasteland 3 Cult of the Holy Detonation Candy Trophy / Achievement Video Guide. This is Lord Fenn signing off. Thank you for watching, and have a great day or night. Please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more content like this. If you do like what you see, hit that subscribe button, and check out my suggestions on the upper left-hand corner or the bottom left-hand corner YouTube suggestion. Have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe.